on.
Oh!
Dirty. Dirty.
Made my eyes run.
How about RNLI? Terrible.
This is the excuses of why he went dead slow. Just there on the moss.
Back.
And not on the track.
Oh,
hold on. He landed there on the moss. Not on the landing.
It's the enduro line.
Terrible.
That's what coaches do. We mix it up a bit.
All right. Then blames his pressure and his shocks.
Take two. He's even gone further up the hill this time. I don't know if you can see him. We'll just put a bit zoom on there. He is. There we are. Can you see him there? We're in 10 times one. Here comes the RNLI wannabe. That was better. That was better. You could, if you got some coaching, you'd be faster.
Oh, he's done.
That's what happens when you try to follow a skinny mix line. He's just decimated the track. Come straight through here. Supposed to turn left, rudders. Just straight on our proper Strava line down to the next right-hander. Cut out this amount of track. You got it. Take 22 of the same corner. We've been here for 3 hours.
Fire in the disco! You fucking mad!
Here's Mad Mick.
Oh yeah!
It's come back. Fuck.